Hello students, welcome to NIRS Education Channel. Let us continue the lesson preach for the top Maria Sharapova. In our previous session we came to know that during her training period Maria Sharapova had to face many hardships, but she took them all as opportunities and she became more quietly determined and mentally tough. And that toughness runs through her still today. The very same quality helped her to bagging the women's singles crown at Wimbledon in the year 2004. And the very same quality, the toughness, helped her to rise to the world number one spot the next year, means in the year 2005. Now let's continue the lesson. Though Maria Sharapova speaks with pronounced American accent, she proudly parades her Russian nationality. Maria Sharapova, though she speaks with pronounced American accent, she speaks in American style. She proudly parades her Russian nationality. She proudly parades. Parades means shows or exhibits. She shows her Russian nationality. Clearing all the doubts, she says, "I am Russian." It's true that the US is big part of my life, but I have Russian citizenship. She clears the doubts whether she is an American or Russian. She says, "I am Russian." It is true that US is a big part of my life. She accepts that US is very big part of her life, but I have Russian citizenship. Still today she has Russian citizenship. "My blood is totally Russian," she says. Her blood is totally Russian blood. She belongs to Russia. "I will play the Olympics for Russia if they want me. If Russia wants, she is ready to play Olympic for Russia." It shows her intense love towards Russia. She brought up in America, United States of America, but still today she loves Russia very much. She is very proud to say that she is a Russian. Like any number of teenage sensations, Maria Sharapova leads fashion, singing and dancing as her hobbies. Like many teenagers, she has her own hobbies. Important hobbies are fashion, wearing different kind of clothes, singing and dancing. Along with that, she is very much interested in singing and dancing. She loves reading the novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. She loves reading novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. Arthur Conan Doyle is very famous detective novels writer. Okay, detective novelist. His famous character is Sherlock Holmes. She is very much interested to read the novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. Her fondness for sophisticated evening gowns appears at odds with her love of pancakes with chocolate spread and fizzy orange drinks. Evening time she wears very sophisticated, very good quality evening gowns, but that is odd with her love for pancakes with chocolate spread and fizzy orange drinks. She wears very sophisticated dress, but she eats a ordinary food like pancake and fizzy orange drinks. That's why there was conflict, or it is odd with her dress sense is odd with her food habit. Okay. Maria Sharapova cannot be pigeonholed or categorized. Her talent, unwavering desire to succeed, and readiness to sacrifice have lifted her to the top of the world. Maria Sharapova cannot be pigeonholed or categorized. Pigeonholed means nothing but to categorize, to limit. We can't limit her. Maria Sharapova means this much only. We can't decide like that. Her talent, unwavering desire to succeed. Unwavering means steady. Okay. Steady desire to succeed and readiness to sacrifice. Okay. Her readiness to sacrifice have lifted her to the top of the world. These qualities have lifted her to the top of the world. Her talent, unwavering desire to succeed, and readiness to sacrifice. These qualities lifted her to the top of the world. Few would grudge her the richness she is reaping. Yes, some people, they complain about her richness, which she is enjoying at present. She became rich because of tennis only. Like that, some people, they complain against her. This is what she has to say about her monetary gains from tennis. About her money gaining by tennis, she says like this. Of course, money is a motivation. Tennis is a business and a sport, but most important thing is to become number one in the world. That's the dream that kept me going. And she says that, yes, she has the desire to earn money. Of course, money is a motivation, one of the motivation for her to play tennis. But earning money only, not her desire. Tennis is business and sport. Nowadays, tennis is not only sport, along with that, it is a business. That's why she is earning money from tennis. She accepts that. But most important thing is to become number one in the world. But earning money only, not her whole intention. Her intention is to become number one in the world. Okay. To reach the highest position in tennis. That is the dream that kept me going. That very same dream kept her going. Still today, playing cricket. Tennis. Okay, still today, playing tennis. Like this, very inspiring life of Maria Sharapova we have seen. From her childhood, she had to face many difficulties, hardships, but she took them all as opportunities. Those things only made her mentally strong, and those things only helped her to become more tough, and those qualities helped her to reach to the top in tennis. With this, we have completed this lesson. Thank you for watching video.